Yes. That's it. Because everything is yourself. Yourself.
If you are close to God,
no. No. You can pray more than me. You can shout more than me. Shout, but what matters with the relationship?
You were introduced in a cult. In a cult, you were introduced in satanism. This is a cult. Your friends are the ones who put you there. So there are people who come at night to talk to you. Speak louder. Louder, speak louder. Speak out now. What are you going to do? Passport.
These are people you meet in society. You eat with them. You sleep with them. You do business with them. And imagine you're not close to God. Can you survive? Now, if now you don't have the eyes of a prophet and to see, these are the people you mingle with. That's why you can't find the enter shop, right? So for me, the better. I'll be very uncomfortable. What can you do? These are the people in society, guys. The world has such people. These are the people you sell them, you even give them change. Can you survive? The man of my father. Man of my father. My pain. Apende ndisha.
Ndisha.
Ndisha. Ndio mshitaji yake wa mimi bangu. Ha? Wengi. Now when you go to church, what happens? Which you become church?
Now, can you survive?
Now, if he can attack us pastors, what about the congregants? That's why you find that you enter church, your breakthrough is stolen. Why you have breakthrough? When you change, that's why you hear me on the stage. When you come here, know your business. Don't come here and you get to church with others, and know your business alone. There are people that you look up and you just go to Facebook. It's a demon, you are possessed. You come to church, that's when your phone goes rings the phone. You can't see. You can't see that it's a spirit, it's a demon. Even Daddy Galupi is the most busiest man. But he doesn't dance across. But with you in church, you become very busy, more than Daddy Galupi. You are a funny person, you are already possessed like that. Nish na fika de anda de. That which is, that culture. No, 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 that's what you do. When the Lord told me that that's the area, that's when I said, please, no movements, we are here, we are here. Lock the door, I know the reason why I did that. It's to save you and me. Don't be tempted. It was a parable that you put in after. Can you pray? You will not pray. You will not pray. You cannot get to stay. Dabita, I stay with me. I say, hey, yeah. You change things. Is it not what happens? If he sees me, he will say, who does she become? So, God bring me water of life. Let's see what it can do. Bring on water, water of life. Did you all receive water of life on Saturday? Those who did not receive water of life. Yeah, that is a very powerful one. That one. God told me just to release it once. You have to never be released. Put my God for now. This time now the devil has started fighting. He wants to fight. So the time has come. Today the Lord told me, let there be speed. Put it on 7 to 8 of our speed. Look at this. Okay,
Host with us every Sunday and have an encounter with a living Jesus. For that is the answer to your challenges.
Please note, meeting the prophet one-on-one and prayer line booking is free.
For your deliverance, healing, prophecy, they are only done on Sundays. For more information, call the numbers on the screen. See you there. Be blessed.